All right, continuing Mafia 3. Continuing the bank heist.
Need to get behind something.
Is this Vision? Woo!
How about we finish this?
Don't you move, asshole!
Who's still alive? Is somebody talking? Oh, this guy. No witnesses!
Yeah, we good. Where's Danny? He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money. Alright, well, once you spread away up here, we start dropping it down. But make it quick!
Motherfuckers killed the lights!
Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Down here. Let's check over there.
Trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Swapping cover. Swap cover, push L towards nearby cover and press X. Orbit cover at the edge of a corner. Press L towards a corner, then hold, press X. That makes no sense. Hold, press X?
Y'all see him?
Right. Watch there. Wall. You want me to hold it or press it? Is that it? Oh, this guy's still moving. How you doing, buddy? You okay? I see you bleeding out there. Let me help you with that. There we go. See, I'm not such a bad guy.
God damn it! Those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Hey, these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out. I got some TNT. I'll put out outside the hole and detonate it. What the fuck is that gonna accomplish? If any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
Blow a big hole.
You don't even know what the fuck you're doing. Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away from the hole.
Oh, shit. Damn. He brought the whole fucking vault down.
No one really knows why Sal Marcano turned on Thomas Burke, but he took Point Verdun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist crew. I mean, he was a gearhead, had never done anything like this before, but Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return Point Verdun.
Penetrator, all right.
Hey. Now, I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy. You tell me it's true. Casanova Clay. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. How's Nikki?
God, she wanted to be here, but I ain't remember how it was. God damn, you piece of shit!
Yeah, unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for the old man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah. What's up, man?
You already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars because we can't roll up in that beat-up piece of shit outside.
Oh, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beater?
I'm just saying, there are better rides out there.
Hey, bullshit there are. This car's a beast. I thought the custom 358 and the four shipped out.
That ain't the only thing you dropped in there. Maybe you should tell them about how you'd borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Hell, man, leave me out of this.
Wait, is you fucking my car?
Mm-hmm. Nah, ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bastard in my life. I don't need another one.
All right, you know what? You're going to clean it. Not just the back seat. Every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit. Hey, and you, funny man, you going to fucking help?
Like hell I am. Shit, I didn't get any.
Yeah, well, this is new.
Jesus Christ, you fucking Joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
All right, Doc, we hear you.
Donnie and Ellis, you're gonna use the drills to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're to drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat, get it through the canals and into position.
Well, Ellis and I are worried about the boat. See, George's old man flipped the guard at the reserve, giving you his truck.
Between that and the uniforms, ain't no one gonna give us a second look. Come on, let's get moving. Still gotta swing by Skeletta's and finish up some prep work.
Hey, and you two assholes, don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit.
Hey, you cleaning it.
My father was a lot of things, few of them good. But he started out smuggling moonshine, so he knew about the canals underneath the city, and that one of them went right under the Federal Reserve. It was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position. He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened. You want to stick your own neck out, fine. But leave your son out of it. It's his fault Danny died.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We're all here. Go. Hold on.
I see him right there.
Guards coming down through the hall. Fuck, more guards. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuck! Cops cutting off our escape route!
Whoa! We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Boat stuck. Can't move.
There we go.
Shit. God damn, take it easy.
suckers.
Come on, Dan, you sister fucking cunt!
Born to be wild.
Punch it, Lincoln. Are you out of your fucking mind? Fuck.
Slow motion.
Everybody all right?
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw.
I'm glad we're breathing and all, but what the hell are we gonna do now?
Only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, and any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
Well, damn it, this ain't a gas.
Hey, you sure you need to grab that much of my ass?
Oh, shut up and keep climbing, man.
Okay, give me a hand.
Right. Come on.
We got you.
Alright, once we get out there, I hit a payphone. Calls it a ride.
Can you walk?
Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one.
It's probably just gonna be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up. Come here.
Hey! Don't put me the fuck down!
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
Oh, god damn it.
That was cool. Cool music. Boat chase. I gotta find a payphone. Ooh, it's Mardi Gras. Dun 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 dun.
Shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Just bump into people with this guy with his bloody leg. Hey, a dragon. Or a lizard. Or whatever. This guy passed out. He had one too many. Isn't that right, buddy?
Get off the phone. Right fucking now.
Hey, my time is just as precious as yours.
Y'all keep an eye out.
I ought to smack your bottom.
Say what?
We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. There's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie's boat.
We will.
Go to the getaway car.
Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man.
Re-elect State Senator Jacobs. This big guy. Big head. Ooh, fireworks. Got parade floats, fireworks. This woman got a tail.
This way, man, through the bar.
Cocksucker cops tell me the party's over. I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over.
An untold number of federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news.
Shut the fuck up, Georgia. We need to keep moving.
Oh, shit. There's cops right there.
I'm getting you for the last fucking time. You need to tell me what you did with the purse.
All units of the robbery was found abandoned beneath the French Ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male.
Coming through.
Careful.
White male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat.
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
That's not what she's saying.
Can we cut through? There's cops sitting over there. Can we cut through this way? Is this a door? No, it's not. Shit.
Stay in line.
There's something wrong with that boy.
My friend here can't handle his booze.
And they're just kicking the shit out of somebody over there.
Fucking pigs everywhere!
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine. Alright, you guys, take Danny and the money. Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's alright. He ain't going alone.
We all got a friend, Jesus.
Amen.
Alright, let's go.
Red police zones. You're in a red police zone. The cops will shoot first. Next question is later. To lose the police, leave the flashing active police zone or hide.
Responding unit investigating.
Oh, shit.
All units, ow. Vicinity be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units.
Ah! God damn it. I'm down. Oh, look at this. I'm leaning back. Look at the way he's leaning back and holding on. He's doing the Shinsuke Nakamura pose. Alright, that wasn't smart. Start shooting. On the map.
Just the most beautiful.
Damn, fucking move! I got trouble. Send some boy.
I was never what you might call a good father. Can I hop the wall? No, I can't. Open the door!
All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
Blue police zones. Some of the heat's off and you're in a blue police zone. View the blue police zone on the minimap. Use stealth and avoid police attention to escape the blue police zone. In the face.
Responding units, visual contact with suspect lost. be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units. Responding units. Visual contact with suspect lost.
We got separated before we lost sight of him. He said he'd meet us back at the house.
Code 35. Suspicious person in vehicle. Responding unit investigated. All units in vicinity.
Oh, shit. God damn. Oh, shit. Idiots. Fuck me. Three cop cars. One's down, I think.
Attention, suspect seen in Delray Hollow. All units converge.
Damn, we can't lose these cops. Oh shit. Stop shooting! There's no cops following us, you idiot! Probably may have lost them.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
We managed to get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off, I knew it! We're rich, fuck!
I'm robbing people with a six gun.
Okay. Yeah, where are we going?
I fought the law, and the law can kiss my ass.
I fought the law, and the law lost.
But very long fucking cop chase.
Well, how much is it?
A little over $2 million. Per split.
Holy mother God.
Once everything's settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over three hookers.
Boy, ain't no right. hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Because two of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new grifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. Ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Huh? Vouloir, c'est pouvoir, huh?
Vouloir, c'est pouvoir.
Well, well, well.
Oh, man, man, look at the man.
There he is. Oh. And look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit.
It'll be my pleasure.
Judge, he told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. Y'all mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that. Let's see if you can handle this down-home hooch.
Yeah, why don't you give me some of that?
Trying to get some corn whiskey. Make you mad.
They all the same.
Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut. Plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Why don't you get us something off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Yeah.
You ain't got to tell me, yeah. Bud.
Hey, fill me up. All right.
Know something, Lincoln? You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on. You shouldn't have said no.
Damn. And the face.
Where the fuck you think you're going?
Stupid fucking niggas.
Go on, grab that bag, let's go.
When I got to Sammy's, the whole place was burning. I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine providence? Or something else? Pulling Lincoln out of the fire, he woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan. So that's what I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano.
Mm-hmm. And how about this man?
That's Sal's worthless piece of shit brother, Lou. Look. Enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
You're goddamn right I did. I see the bad moon rising. I see trouble on the way.
I see earthquakes and lightning.
So those the men you're gonna kill, huh?
That's the plan, Padre.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if you say it's enough. I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln. But nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
This is a one-way road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, there ain't no turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek, not fight back. Problem is, that don't work. Not in the real world.
Wow. What a betrayal. Strong start to the game so far. Really strong start. Something I've got to do. His head's all fucked up. Got a big scar from where he got shot. Nice church.
The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I'd just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
I'm gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM-21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the Harlem, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the Harlem? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
Why the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kinda always assume that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time.
Yep, so we're really screwed. Not only are the cops after us because we're black, or colored, as they say back in the day, But also, the cops are paid off by Sal. So cops are gonna be real assholes in this game.
You sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Map is blue. I don't see anything.
I want you to run the hollow.
See what's over here now? I still don't see anything. It hasn't shown up on the mini-map, though. Eh, maybe it's outside.
Gotta do.
I ever tell you how I got this?
Sure, you stole it.
That idea. I had the pocket of this old white man used to come around here raising him. Take this with you. There's always brought me good luck.
I can't do that.
I know you think you're alone in this world, Lincoln. No, but you're not. You never will be.
Combat knife. Use your combat knife to perform lethal takedowns on enemies. You can also select non-lethal takedowns in the options menu under game. Alright. Earned a trophy. Something I've got to do. Whole bunch of missions to do. And I'm guessing now this is the beginning of a completely open world. And all those other parts were just the prologue. Alrighty then.